This is like the foam waterfall. Now it's really cold, so it's how it is. Well, is it 8 in the morning? We needed to wake up at 3 in the morning because the tent was getting soaking wet. It was a big storm, so our tent is not the best. Amazon, 20 euros. And then we needed to go to the car. We slept in the car really good, actually. I might say that I sleep really good. And now we're going to have swim early here to don't find people. And it's about 50 people. Well. So in the terms. So we leave the waterfall. Really cool place in Saturnia. There is all the river. This old thermal river. It's the first time I see something like that. Like a huge thermal river. It goes up there and it has canals and maybe like you can swim 2 km up, 3 km down. Still warm everywhere. So really cool place to come. Free everything. Parking free. Good food and cheap food in the restaurant. Also here in the middle of Toscana. So it's really quiet place. Really calm. Really nice. All the farms around there, all the farms around there. Nice place to drive also if you go by motorbike or if you have a good car and you like to drive in curbs.
Ladies and gentlemen!
We are now in the fort of Porto Ercole. It's up here. Okay, and now we are like seeing these islands around. This island is actually an island connected with a road. It's called Monte di Argentaria. You can see there is like mainland and it's a small road. Like for the castle you actually need a permit to go inside. Well, in this area here in Tuscany there are like thousands of beach in this island. Thousands of beach like this one. She said the water is really warm, so I'm gonna have a swim. And we needed to walk from out there and park in a place, I don't know if it's legal or what. I went inside, I see it, but the water is clear as fuck. The only thing that from down there, the sun, it was not the best, but it's like this crystal clear blue. Beautiful place. So we finally find a beach after more or less 1 hour of driving and half an hour of looking for the place and walking for 15 minutes. We find it, but the sea condition is not the perfect one. We are a bit unlucky today because in the other side it was really beautiful, but in this side, no. You can see that is full of algae. Like, algae is everywhere. If you go inside, the visibility starts after maybe where this rock is. And here it's not perfect, but the place is nice. You need to walk like 15 minutes and park the car in a place not really nice. Calacopin. She's doing her technique of going backgrounds, that it helps, like you don't get tired like this. We finish these days around just going to this beach that is like long, sandy, different. So, well, just to make a change. This is the area around what?
Livorno.
Around Livorno, south of Livorno. And, well, it's fine. It's different. It's more like to play in the sun and to have walks. Turns that the weather is not the best, same than in the island, but in the west side. But well, it's what it is.